42 teams from 29 schools across the UAE began their quest for National School League glory. Now, only two remain here in Dubai. It's the one we've all been waiting for as the NSL reaches its climax right here, right now. DPS Sharjah taking on Abu Dhabi Indian School in the Under-15 final.
Yeah. It had been a long, hard road to this point, and none of the boys wanted to go home with a loser's medal. The second NSL final of the day got underway in glorious sunshine at the ICC Academy.
DPS Sharjah won the toss and elected to bat. They haven't been massive scorers in the tournament, and that was seen in the final. Their steadiness got them 113 in their 20 overs.
While the teams took a breather between innings, the cricket-mad NSL fans kept themselves entertained.
Addis would have thought it was an achievable target, however, the team from the capital crumbled in the fire of DPS's bowling aggression. Abu Dhabi star man Jonathan Figgy was out early, part of a hat-trick from man of the match Mohammed Owais Sajid. DPS took the game by a comfortable 66-run victory to be crowned the first ever NSL Under-15 champions.
Really great. It was a big achievement for us for winning a tournament like this, which was almost around the whole UAE. It was really great, and I would like to thank Sport360 for having a tournament for us like this.
DPS Sharjah coach Vikram Dutt was clearly elated by the victory. Mr. Dutt, then, yeah. Take me through your feelings at the minute.
Well, I'm right on top of the world right now because the hard work really paid.
A fantastic day then that we've seen at the ICC Academy, the National School League Cricket Competition coming to a close, but the inaugural event has seen some incredible highs and lows, bringing together students from across the UAE. That's not the end of the NSL though. We'll see you and your school in your favourite sports soon.